So it's currently raining. If you can't tell, I'm losing my voice because I'm a little sick. And we've got the first heat in. And I don't know if we're going to go back racing. We don't use rain tires here. So it's basically we either sit and wait for the track to dry or we just go home. Everybody gets first place points. So just we'll have to wait and see what happens. First heat was interesting. Started P4. The inside line got a jump, so the start was a little messed up. And so lost probably three or four spots in turn one because the inside line got such a jump. I was running probably eighth, I'd say. Seventh or eighth, somewhere in there, and was going to make a pass. I felt a bump going down the backstretch. I could tell my rear tires were kind of falling off a little bit early on in that race. Like, not as in tire pressure wise, but I mean, they're just old. It's the third race on them. They're probably due to be switched out. And I got a little bit of a bump going into the braking zone. I think it was Sean behind me. Slid in there sideways and I hit Sandy Helton. And I felt bad about that. Cause I mean, I spun, she didn't spin, but I spun. And I kind of bumped into her last week too, so I felt bad about that. But Sean, he apologized about it and it was all good. And yeah, I don't even know where I finished, to be honest, in the first heat. So yeah, we just wait it out now. So we didn't get to finish the day. It was just raining off and on. Too consistently, I guess. It would stop and then it'd start, and it'd stop and it'd start. And, you know, they actually had cars out there on the track trying to dry it, and then they sent a class out and they had guys going off, and then they sent another class out and a bunch of people went off. And they didn't have a choice but to call it, just because you can't race on a kart track with slicks when it's wet. It was just enough to kind of make it too slippery to race on, so it sucks, but everybody was given the same amount of points since we all showed up, so I mean, we didn't lose anything, and it was probably a good thing that it rained out just because of how my heat one finish was. I think I ended up 17th, so I don't lose any points, really. So, I'll definitely take that. So, next race is Fremont that we're going to. It's first points race for Fremont. We're not racing there for points, but it should be fun. So, thanks for watching, guys, and we'll see you next time.